Dear friends, I am Kitsiri Anand, education consultant from Sri Lanka. But I would rather say that I am a spiritual researcher. I am very happy to express a few words regarding the spiritual convergence of chanting organized by the spiritual workers from Hungary, especially the group in the land of silence. Chanting or reciting is the initial key or the beginning to harmonize spiritual power from heart to heart. I think you know that when we go deeper into our own minds, when we go deeper into our own heart, we cannot be isolated from the universe. We are only a little part, or we are only a strand of the universe. Our existence is mainly controlled by nature, the pure nature. When we understand that reality, gradually our ego, the concern of selfness or individuality, gradually, little by little, evaporates, diminishes. When ego dilutes, we start real life. We don't get conflicts with anything. We are undisturbed. We become nature, and nature becomes us. Our life turns towards more and more loving kindness. We become more sensitive to nature and all beings. This spiritual chanting is very important in that sense. Therefore, I'd like to invite all our friends from different lands to join us in this worthy cause, to invoke blessings to all beings on earth at 4:30 p.m. on 5th June 2020. May you all be conflict-free. May you be a Buddha. Thank you.